Hey guys, it's Phantom here, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing some more Last of Us Part 2. I don't know, I'm hoping that we're going to be able to get to that building in this episode.
Watch the glass.
Go up this ladder.
Oh, fuck. You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building.
Look really bad down there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I could have opened the door.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Oh. I guess so.
It's a very fucked up reason to get your... Oh wait, I should probably check that fucking, thing a bit more, huh? Okay, so 302, so it's either 303 or 301. So... Wait. So... Say 302. Fuck, I did out shit. Okay, okay. Picture. 302, so 30. Oh, 02. Let's try 01.
I thought that was it.
Three.
I thought that was it.
Okay. 302. has more durability. Whoever came here, they left a lot of stuff behind. Okay, so 301. You know, I didn't even think about 304. Hang on. That's not it. I don't know what it's going to be. So, 30. 02. 04. Okay, so how did they say they did it? Wait, 32. Say 32. No. Okay, hang on. This probably is really simple and I'm just fucking up. So, hang on. We're in 302.
Damn it, what was it again?
I'm confused. Okay, so can I try 04? Or did I just do 01 and 03? Let's try that again real quick. 3, 02, 04. No. God damn.
Okay, double check that code.
What will it be? Combining. What do you mean by combining? Well, there's not enough numbers for it to be 3002, 3004, or, you know, anything like that. So, question is, what is it? I gotta think here. Okay, let's see. Combine. Maybe I'm gonna use this. 30, Let's try 04 for, I think that's in the apartment that, 23, and 04. Yay.
Did it.
Yeah, I feel kind of stupid.
Yeah.
Well, moving on now. We can go up. We can go up. And up and up. Higher and higher. Wonder why they're not, he's not allowed to cut his hair. That seems like such a stupid rule. I'm kind of just like sitting here thinking, like, why wouldn't you be allowed to cut your hair? Help me break the glass.
Watch it!
That could have went better.
You okay? Yes.
I didn't see how to get in though. I mean, like,
how many seraphites have you killed? Why? I don't know.
Maybe I should have upgraded my weapon, but shims are nice to have. I'm guessing that's the way out.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
Yeah, you might have done stuff like this before, but even if you're done it a thousand or a million times, there's that, it just takes one slip up and for one to be your last time. Even if you're like really good at it. It happens. Alright.
I don't really think we need saveability for the double barrel, but let's see. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and get it. Let's see. Oh. That's a nice color. I like it. Dead body. Oh, my pistol ammo's full. That's something.
God damn it. Who is he? I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
That's a very scary number, if that was actually a true number, she just said. I'm sure she was exaggerating a little bit, but if she wasn't, that's a scary number. I mean, she might not be exaggerating.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Okay, you went there, so I'm guessing that's the way we have to go. Let's check my pills real quick. Ooh, yeah, let's get more blast radius with pipe bombs. Looks like I'll be able to go back up. Max shivs. Shivs. Alright, back up we go. Ah.
Oh, God.
I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
We're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off. Uh-huh.
That's an old note.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
I think I know where this is going, by the way. Jeez, higher and higher.
Whoa. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
I'm good. I'm good. I'd rather not become part of a cult. Damn. Can't upgrade anything. There's a burst fire mode for this gun? That might be something to try to save up for.
I'll go first this time.
Alright.
Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said before. My condolences on your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet now. He passed bravely. You should be proud. The elders have offered us a new child. That is a great honor. Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure if she's ready yet. The elders know what's best.
Eyes open. To the left.
Yes.
God damn it.
Come on, quick!
Don't let her escape!
There's more than one right there. Okay.
Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
Health kit this time. I killed a few. I don't know if that blast actually killed more than one. I'm guessing I might have killed a second one. So at least I'm guessing I killed two or three there. I know I shot one of them in a shoulder.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down. Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh my fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
Not unless it gives you a heart attack.
It's a profit thing.
Yeah.
I thought you were anti.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
Up here.
What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev,
follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
But all Liz is down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
Oh my god.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
Anyways, I don't have a fear of heights, but
what's going on between you and your friend Owen?
That's bad.
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Oh, you gotta be. Oh, fuck. No. No. No, 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 Nelly, no.
How are you not terrified of this? And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
Holy fuck.
Oh no!
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now!
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Focus on me!
Oh hell no!
I can't do this!
Yes you can!
I can't!
You're going to! Come on! True strength!
True strength! True strength! Okay, you're almost there.
True strength thing is bullshit! I don't understand how that happened. Damn, I did it again. Fuck.
You ready? Can I get a minute? Please. Okay.
Okay. Where's he now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Well, after all that excitement, I think I'm calling it at the end of the video. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I also hope you're all having a wonderful day, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.